addition and subtraction of light. Today, I am going to talk about addition and subtraction of light. First, let us talk about the addition of light. The color red lights can be divided into two types, which are called primary and secondary colors. Primary colors are red, green, and blue. At the same time, the colors of secondary colors are yellow, magenta, and cyan.
This is the picture or formula for the addition of light.
Well, what are their differences?
Primary colors cannot be produced through color mixing, but the secondary colors can be produced from the mixing of two colors.
Now, let us talk about subtraction of light.
How do we see the color of objects?
When the light which has the same color with the object will be reflected directly into our eyes, and the other colors of light will be absorbed by the objects.
What is the principle of light subtraction? First, objects with primary colors will only reflect the same color light. Second, objects with secondary colors reflect the light of same color and the colors that form the secondary colors. Third, the white objects reflect and overlap the light to produce white light again. Lastly, the bright objects absorb all colors in white light. So, what is the difference between addition and subtraction of light?
The addition of light is the mixing of two primary color lights to produce secondary colors. However, the subtraction of light occurs when object reflects the light of same color and absorbs the light of other color.
What product can we do with this characteristic of light? We do a night lamp.
What is the volume of the night lamp if the side light is 14 cm? It is 2744
cm cubed. How to identify parallel line? From this picture, the parallel lines are AB and CD, and the AC and BD are another parallel lines.